with Say It Right.
Here we go again.